Akamai is a global distributed company. We have over 8,000 employees. We have over 240,000 servers distributed around the world. We're able to deliver a wide portfolio of security solutions. The partnership between Akamai and Microsoft is strategic, it's multifaceted, and it's growing. Enterprise is still in a hybrid environment. It's not all cloud first, not all mobile first. There's a number of legacy applications. The combination of enterprise application access from Akamai and Azure AD from Microsoft allows customers to move from their current risky model to a zero trust model, delivering a very restricted access based on identity and device trustworthiness. EAA allows you to provide application-specific access based on identity, the trustworthiness of the device, and restrict access to what the user is accessing inside of the enterprise. Having multiple passwords, having a non-single sign-on does not lend to a good user experience. Azure AD, its single sign-on, its multi-factor capabilities, we're able to provide a great user experience while at the same time delivering a much better security posture. The combination of EAA and Azure AD provides a common security layer for all your applications, whether they live in the data center or on the cloud, whether they are legacy or modern. We continue to be amazed by the speed at which Microsoft is moving when it comes to the integration. It's a breath of fresh air to work with a partner that's equally motivated to deliver solutions that bring true value to our customers.